Always start training in a low distraction area. Once your dog is proficient there, then you can start teaching in other areas. You cannot expect your dog to learn a command while at the dog park playing. Start in your home, then your yard, then the street, and so on.